We are back now with what has become an all too familiar show of solidarity. Buildings across the world lighting up in the French colors, from New York to Mexico City to Dallas. And so many taking to social media to show their support as well. The hashtag #PrayForNice trending number one worldwide overnight. And this image of the French flag also trending with the dates of the three attacks on France: Charlie Hebdo, Paris, and now Nice. And many celebrities and leaders across the globe also expressing their sympathy and their outrage. Lady Gaga writing, "I am praying for you, France. When you open your eyes and see chaos, we will close our eyes and see harmony. We are with you." And the Prime Minister of Canada, Justin Trudeau, writing, "Canadians are shocked by tonight's attack in Nice. Our sympathy is with the victims, and our solidarity is with the French people." Boy, words do have impact.
Yeah, and you see those encouraging messages, and you think of it, it's hard not to think of this whole social media world as part of the battlefield, because you have those messages going out. As Ray Kelly was telling us, you've got ISIS and their followers sending out a counter message. This is the way to overwhelm it.